All right, we're gonna go for a little ride today. Here's my little Abarth. You can see that I have a special state of Texas license plate that says hello. I've got a brawn front to protect the paint on the hood. Got some appointments to it. A couple little goodies in it. Couple little upgrades on it, and I've got a little GoPro here. I'm gonna attach it and we'll take a ride. Alrighty. Let me adjust this a little bit. Be good. Let's try that. All right. Here we go. So let's see what we can do. Have to start up the engine. Don't know if you can hear the engine much, but it's pretty loud when it revs up. You should be able to hear it once I get some RPMs on it. All right, here we go. What we shall see. It's my white Mercedes in the front yard. It's my neighborhood. Basically, just a little, nice little middle class neighborhood. Nice homes, not bad. Lots of trees. For a quick ride around the block, just to rev the engine up a little bit, give you a feeling for the power. All right, Corvette, there we go, buddy. And away we go. Just going around the block. After I finish this little block run, I'm going to put the camera on the outside so you can get a feel for what it's like. So let's transfer this over. Let's transfer this over and put it on the outside. See if this is gonna work. I'm going to attach it. Ah. give it a shot. See what we do. Let's try it from the front. Let's try this.